Why, hello! My name is the Blue Arculist, and welcome to my video of Chapter 5 Transformers Fell Cybertron. This is my second time recording this chapter, because the first chapter got corrupted. The first video of this chapter got corrupted. So, yeah. Fun. Let's get back into it, shall we? I don't mind overcorrecting, because it didn't record properly. I went to check it when I was about to post it up, and I just noticed that it just only recorded half of it. And it wasn't the first half, it was the last half.
Yes, you alright?
Hey, aren't I always?
What do you see?
A lot of junk, but I can grapple through it pretty easy.
Well, I'll try and do as much commentary as I can like last time.
Hold on. The signal is really strong now. It might belong to Sludge.
Sludge? Wasn't he on Grimlock's team? Why would he be down there?
Not sure if he had a choice.
Why?
Call it a hunch. Cliffjumper, I found Sludge.
Is he functional?
He's pretty messed up. In a stasis lock. Might be enough energon left to tap his memory core. Bingo!
Stop your whining, Sludge. Those things took us by surprise. Grimlock, we need to call for backup. There is no backup, Slug. Optimus doesn't even know we're here.
They're back! And coming in fast! There's too many of them!
Stand and fight!
Cliffjumper, you catch any of that?
You mean the screaming? The horror? Followed by more screaming?
Yeah, that'd be it.
Sludge... He's not there, he's in stasis mode. But, Sludge, he's the stupidest out of the Dinobots. He's not really the smartest. He's the strongest. Well, compared to Grimlock, not really, but of the rest he is.
That's unfortunate.
Why is that?
I think I'm about to.
Jazz, you okay?
They're everywhere, and they are ugly.
Keep on them, Jazz.
Easy for you to say.
It's a kill. Oh shit, no. Not what I want to do.
You don't want to!
No, you did not want to at all, Chris Pickles. Ugly sons of bitches.
Hey, he is out of there!
There's so many of them.
Need an exit! Could be my ticket out of here!
Blast it already and move it!
Oh no!
Yep, causing a chain reaction.
The scale. Get out of there now!
I ain't arguing with that!
Here I come, Cliff.
Follow the path!
That was close, Jazz. What now?
The stress signal is gone. I'm picking up that previous energy signal.
I say we chase it.
Did I not pick it up? Oh, yeah, I did too.
Signal's beyond that door.
Access denied.
We'll see about that.
Access denied.
Jazz, look.
Wait, it's filled with raw energy.
Jazz, this could be the bar on the whole planet.
Decepticons got here first.
I'll make the lake dry.
Come on, Cliff Jumper. We gotta move.
Cliff jumper to cabin, jump on the cliff.
It's quite a light show for an energon refinery. Maybe there's something more to this place.
And I can't move, as usual. Don't like that thing.
Where's the rock?
Goes on forever.
Let's split off again. First one to find the exit wins.
See you on the other side.
Cliff Jumper, we got company dropping in.
Shockwave wants those Autobots found immediately. Sweep the area.
I've been spotted!
Great! That means he'll be shooting at you and not me!
Yeah, you're welcome!
Come on, this Autobot! Watch the head in!
Cliff Jumper! I'm surrounded. You see an exit?
I see you in some kind of control booth nearby. Try that.
Settle that argument. That's how you do.
That, my friend, is a Titan, if you're wondering. It's a huge, massive robot. I'm not sure if it's a Decepticon or... Actually, what? Really? How did that miss?
Hey, show some respect!
God, I said sir!
Very good, very good. Whoa.
Break that chain and you're home free.
That's a tough shot.
Come on, I could do it.
Okay.
you go!
All right. God damn it, do I love jazz.
Door is sealed. Don't think my grapple's an option.
Let me try a couple switches here.
Cliff, stay alert. Some intruders got it.
I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, this'll work.
Careful, Jazz. There's a whole squadron of nasties on the other side of that door.
If that's what they're saying to each other right now. Service tunnel. They're on the HUD, all right.
Keep looking! Can't hide forever! Sweep the area! Shockwave will be greatly displeased if we don't find those Autobots!
I'll be none too happy if you do.
Keep moving, Jazz. We need to regroup.
Those big things right there, they are Transformers themselves, but they're more Insecticons. As you can tell. Thank you. Sorry, just batteries dying. There we go. Sorry about that. Now battery won't die. Oh, you son of a...
Scrap! Thought that would hold!
Your head was too big!
Careful! I'm sensitive about my weight! Decepticons! On the far side!
Get that door open! Get ready! Let's take them out!
Apparently I can hide forever if I wanted it. Oh Jesus. Why did he have his back turned towards me?
The next time you turn invisible instead of fighting like the rest of us. There it is, the tower we saw from before.
We're locked out. Think you can get that door open?
Move, Cliff! It's heavy!
Thank
you. Hold up! I have to find another way.
What the hell? Okay, just a dancing robot. Can I shoot you? No, I can't stab you, can't.
There's a terminal over here. It's like a lab of some sort. There! I think I found the lights.
Oh man, these things give me the creeps.
Don't get all jumpy. They're in stasis.
Ah! Oh, I really hate this!
Unlocking a bridge across space and time itself.
Enough! Pump the leak! Energon cubes don't make themselves!
Cliff, what are you doing?
Getting my jump on!
Never forget that I am in charge, Shockwave! I suggest you tend to your visit.
What?
Yeah, you jumped into that one!
Fools, you've ruptured the fuel lines. I must repair it.
Insecticons, deal with the Autobots.
Insecticons?
I'll deal with them.
You hop on that console. Honey, Scarablast.
Shockwave wants to fix, we need to break more.
What? I'm sealed in.
Here,
use that to overload the system.
Hurry, we don't have a lot of time. Thank you.
Noise.
These bots aren't going away.
I'll see if I can queue up some more help.
Just me and you, Knuckle. I need to get to that Energon cube real quickly before I die.
Nice touch, Cliff. Just keep on coming. We're gonna get overrun.
Oh shit! Oh, that was close.
Big news.
An entire reservoir of pure Energon?
By the looks of it, there's enough here to power the Ark and get us off Cybertron.
Jazz, mark your position. I left Energon here.
Take our walking city carrier back.
No. Our friend Metroplex must stay and protect the Ark.
Let's use an old retransport. That's what they're built for.
Those beasts guzzle Energon like there's no tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow if we don't get that Energon. Besides, it's got the firepower we'll need to repel a Decepticon attack.
Make it happen.
Make it happen.
The Decepticons get antsy.
Yes, sir.
Alright, that was chapter 5. Thank you for joining. We'll be now going to chapter 6. See you soon.